I'm
All right,
Ginger.
guys, we're in another episode. We're playing some COD
Shotgun.
zombies. We're playing some
We're
COD
playing
zombies.
shotguns.
Yeah, we're playing
We're
shotguns.
playing shotgun zombies today.
Okay, let me
come get your shotguns. They're $1.
Wait, what?
One? They're only $500.
Oh my gosh, that's so expensive.
It's not expensive. It's cheap.
$500.
Yes, $500.
Oh my gosh. Why can't we just do something else, like
cheap? Don't waste your money. I waste my money on a house.
All right. So if you know, always I'm in the first, and
you already told them.
I know. I told them in what video.
I want you to tell them every time.
I just asked you if they forgot.
Goodbye.
Why is the wheel glitching? Matthew, sit down.
The door closed by itself.
I closed it.
No, you didn't. Remember, pay for your money.
Pay the money.
No, man.
Sure.
Man.
I'm glitching in it.
You're the girl.
No, you're the girl.
You're the girl.
No, you're the girl.
You're the girl.
You're the triple girl.
Guys, who cares about girls? Girls
oh
are
my gosh.
Awesome.
Yeah, I said I had to kill them.
Girls are awesome.
What? Except for Callie. Well, Callie wants to watch you this.
You know what? I want to be rude. I don't want to be rude. All the girls are nice. I don't want to be rude. Because even though Callie is probably a hater of me, a heater, it's true.
I'm going to jump off. I'm going to get the gun. Okay, Matthew? No, no. Never mind. Matthew, what the heck? Give me this gun. Matthew, they got the gun.
That's because you don't have any money.
You need more money? Yes. Then get some money.
How?
By killing the zombies.
But how am
Pay
I
Pay attention to the road.
That's what you always say to them.
No, pay attention to the road.
He doesn't. How can he twist his head? That's creepy.
Yeah, it just gives me nightmares. Oh my gosh, he just did it again.
Stop.
Whoa, please.
You're lucky the bus stop was close.
Yeah, I'm about to jump out.
You're about to jump out? You were about to jump out.
Now I get 2,000 to open the door. So give me some, please. No. Why is there a zombie in the bus? Oh my god.
I don't like zombies in the bus.
He got the shotgun? He should have seen you.
Well, I love shotguns.
What's wrong with you with these shotguns?
Shotguns for life, though.
Okay, let's
I need some kills so I can lock the door for you.
Why not?
Alright,
I want to get the door. I need some $2,000.
Oh, you're gonna buy it?
Yep, I am.
Okay, it says now die on for you.
Or it says no, what? Die?
No, wait. No way die. It probably says no way.
Northway Dinner.
Diner.
Oh, I thought it said dinner.
Dinner!
Oh my gosh.
Grammar.
What? How? I got a machine gun, dude.
Wait. How did
then I make spaghetti.
I need some kills. Sack of woke up room.
Then get the monkeys. They're over there. It says danger.
You told me to.
Zombies, chill. I mean, monkeys, not zombies, but they're zombie monkeys. So they're really... No, Matthew, we're not getting the bus.
I know, I just need to switch sides.
No, I'm getting mystery box. Please. Oh, yeah. That shotgun. You left the door open, Matthew, really. Zombies gonna be partying. the zombies gonna party in the bus.
Wow, why won't they? Parties are awesome.
Yeah, but not for the zombies. I'm a headshot.
Are you still alive, Bo?
Why is this red?
Red for Foxy.
FNAF.
Yep. I'm still in love with FNAF.
I can hear the bus.
Everyone knows.
What's wrong?
Excuse me. We all know everyone doesn't know what gender is, Mangle.
Oh my, what the?
People think that Mangle doesn't have a gender.
No! Okay, yeah, yep. Thank you, buddy.
What?
Let me bark.
But for real, some people think that Mangle doesn't have a gender. You know what that means? A gender means by male or female.
I know.
So they think I'm not a male or a female.
I know.
Then what am I? A book? Like, stop!
I know, Matthew. I just don't want to answer your question. You always say, answer. Oh, yeah, we have the same gun. You always say, please answer my question.
Please answer my question.
Like,
ask a child if he or she is choking. Like, are you choking? Are you choking?
like, every time you just say questions, but not in the videos, but this is your first time.
Ew, what is this? Ew.
So why can't you answer yourself? It's probably a rock. Or
no,
it's the other thing that comes out of your
turd.
Yep.
Go. And do the wiggly dog.
Oh my gosh.
Do
on
wiggly.
For you.
On for you in the town. That's a restaurant. It's like I woke up from my nightmare.
Hey, shot.
You don't bite me, I bite you.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
guys, look at my screen. Look at my screen. This zombie.
Boy, his hand looked like a Tootsie Roll wrapper. Like, stop. Get some help.
Oh, no.
You're just making
Why won't
me
you
hungry.
Just eat the zombies then if you're hungry?
That's what he. That's the joke. It's a joke.
What is it?
It's not taken literally.
Thank you. Don't look at my screen. And teddy bear just glitched through the roof.
Awesome. I hate you.
No! Mystery box! Mystery box!
I was about to say a cuss word for a minute. I was about to say the FAK. That's what Bonsai Buddy would say. I'm not Bonsai Buddy.
He's very mean!
Bonsai Buddy's not mean? I wouldn't call Bonsai Buddy mean.
He's Bonzi Bunny.
Bonzi Bunny?
Yep, you're a bunny.
I'm not a bunny.
I'm not even look right here. I'm first. He got one down. So he was down one time.
Yeah, that was
I should have one down too, but I have zero.
That's because I died in round one.
Matthew, I'm sorry. How did a teddy bear come here? He was right there. And now this is a very nice mystery box.
Steven, take the turbine.
No, I'm getting a zombie shield.
Well, then I can't do the glitchy thing.
What do you mean? I had... Wait.
I remember the glitchy thing.
Yeah, it was a glitch.
I gotta do a glitch for some
Yeah, guys, he was, he
is
had a glitch.
Is this the glitch?
And he was keep on, crouching, and then he'll...
Yeah, I think I get the glitch.
And then when he runs, and then just his zombie shield just glitching. Even if he walks...
Yeah,
it's so funny. When I first time saw it, I was like, how?
But because I was crouching too much.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I wish I could.
I didn't know that was actually an actual glitch. Pretty dumb. Found a prisoner zombie. Right now it takes fully two bullets to kill a zombie.
Yep. Well, I'm going to pause right here.
I'm on like two shotgun bullets.
Alright. Do you want to end the video here?
Nah.
Okay. Yes. It just been 9 minutes. That's right. Okay, I just end the video right here.
Two max ammos very quick.
Oh my gosh. Bye bye, guys.
Oh,
Matthew, say bye.
Bye, guys. Oh. We'll do Sims 3 episode tomorrow.
Yeah.
We swear.
If we don't, then we'll try our best to get it, okay, guys? Well.